Subtracting 0, 1, or the same number from the minuend. That is our math lesson for today. What happens when you subtract 0 from a number? What number do you get? Let us study these examples. 5 minus 0 equals 5. 10 minus 0 equals 10. 12 minus 0 equals 12. 6 minus 0 equals 6. 7 minus 0 equals 7. 8 minus 0 equals 8. 11 minus 0 equals 11. 13 minus 0 equals 13. 15 minus 0 equals 15. Zeros subtracted from any number gives the same number. What about when you subtract 1 from a number? What answer will you get? Let us study these examples. 5 minus 1 equals 4. 7 minus 1 equals 6. 10 minus 1 equals 9. 12 minus 1 equals 11. 18 minus 1 equals 17. 19 minus 1 equals 18. 13 minus 1 equals 12. When 1 is subtracted from a number, the difference is 1 less than the given minuend. Now, what if you subtract a number from the same number? What will you get? Let us study these examples. 6 minus 6 equals 0. 8 minus 8 equals 0. 9 minus 9 equals 0. 12 minus 12 equals 0. 15 minus 15 equals 0. A number subtracted from the same number will give 0 as the answer. Now let's try a short drill. Let's have number 7. Let us subtract 0, 1, and 7 from 7. 7 minus 0 is 7. 7 minus 1 equals 6. 7 minus 7 equals 0. Right, so that's it for today, kids. Thank you for watching.